Okay, let's do some spec mining with wild rig multi. How about some Zano? Let me open that up. Let me copy the wallet. And we're on luck pool. Okay, so I'll close that. Double click to start the miner. Okay, now the miner's running. Let's go to luck pool. So we'll go to mining pool stats. Let me minimize that for a second. Okay, let's see. Zano. Okay, it showed up. And what were we at? Luck pool? Let me minimize this one second. Let's go to lucky pool. Here's the network stats, pool stats. Oh, here's some market stats. Difficulty, workers, hash rate. Okay, here, let's see where our stats. This up. There's my unconfirmed balance. Confirmed balance 3.4 Zano. Total paid 8,731 Zano. 24 payments. Get paid every 10 Zano. Here's your payment history. And this tells you what miners are being used, who's online. Here's your hash rate. And that is how you mine Zano on Windows. With the luck pool and wild rig multi. Any questions, drop them down in the comments. I'll answer them if I can. Thanks for watching.